just getting started.
I noticed was you landed a lot wider on the crease. If you land wider on the crease, the ball's going to swing a lot later because of the angle you're going to produce. Okay. So we need to bowl again, land closer to the crease, yeah. Same wrist position, same release, okay. And see how it goes.
Cool.
Nice and full. Perfect.